first laid eyes on you and I heard your heartbeat too. Oh, I never knew I could witness an angel so beautiful. From the
YouTube, we are back again with another video. And guess what? Naomi's with me. Nai, she with me. She with me. Say hi. Say hi, friends. She just woke up from her nap. Y'all, she had her little bath. Look at her outfit. It got a little duck on it. Oh. Say quack quack. Look, it got a little duck on it right here on the side. The little duck. I don't know if y'all can see it. Here it is. It's in the pocket. The little duck. She got a little duck on her outfit. But it's really cold, so she got to bundle up with my baby. This video is going to be just like a little heel collection and boots collection. I don't have a lot of heels because I really don't wear heels. But I'm trying to get into the habit of wearing heels. So here is my heel collection. For you girls. This is for the girls because boys don't wear heels. But yeah, the boys can say how cute they are. But let's get started. Nai. Hi. Hi, crazy. Come on. Ah, get off these. Okay. Let's get started.
Look at my nine, you're doing.
Now you're touching things that you're not gonna be touching. Look it. Okay. My first pair of heels is these red boots. These go up to like my knee. Well, they don't go up to my knee, but these are my favorite. You can wear these like going out with a little cute little sexy outfit. Wear these going out. But these are my favorite heels just because they're red. And I have a little cute little red outfit. But only my baby daddy has seen me in it. Only my baby daddy see me in it. I'm sorry. Can't wear that outside. He won't let me. But these is my first pair. My next pair is almost like the red ones, but they like brown. I like these ones too, but I really don't have nothing to match with these. So I never wore these. Because I don't have nothing to match with these. But these are my next pair. My other pair is just some wedges. They sandal wedges. I wore these to church. Easter and Mother's Day. But I like these. Because they're not too high. And I can actually walk in them. These is my next pair. Just some little boots. I wore these to my interview. With like some dress pants and like a dress shirt. And I wore these are my favorite. I really like these. These are my favorite just because these make my feet look so little. I'm so funny. And my next pair is just these, not heels, they boots, but I can still wear these out. And these is knee-high. These are knee-high boots. You okay? These are knee-high boots. They brown. I have some black ones, but my black ones, the zipper had broke off it when I was with my baby daddy. So it's like, damn. My next ones are these gray little stilettos. So
No.
These gray little, like, the little heels. I never, actually, I wore these one time with the pink dress, But these are cute, and I don't think, they're my favorite, but I only wore them once. My last pair of heels. I wore these one time, too. I really don't have nothing to wear these with. I was going to wear these on my birthday, but I didn't. So, I really like these too. That was my heel collection. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow my social medias, and we out. Peace. Eyes on you and I heard your